Stop it.
I
not kidding.
Don't let him get to you, Deirdre. Just your imagination. Nora, did you hear that?
No, Deirdre. Hear what?
Right out there. I know I heard something this time.
You're imagining it.
It could be that stupid fisherman again.
Oh, that story. Now she's going to be saying it's Captain Otto. Just calm down. I know there's someone out there. Who's out there?
Back to him.
Not anymore.
He's gonna get lunch.